was like so.
And all the doctors were like flying around. And they were like.
And then you saw his eyes and like.
Yeah, it was totally cool.
So that 50th anniversary.
I know, it was so awesome.
Wait. 50th anniversary of what?
Did he just? Yeah, I don't think he has.
Oh my gosh.
Doctor Who!
Okay. What's Doctor Who, and why are you so obsessed about it?
Well, it's got time travel, all love stories, cool aliens, lots of awesome effects, a storyline can't be beat, and the 10th David Tennant. I mean, he's the best doctor by far.
Heck no. Matt Smith is the best doctor.
Wait, there are two doctors?
Well, there's 12.
Well, 13.
Oh, right, 13.
Same character, different actors, basically reincarnates. It's called regeneration.
How can you think David Tennant is the best doctor?
Look at his hair.
What hair? It's too short to be called hair. Yeah, stupid faux hawk.
Oh, because Matt Smith has better hair. He has like that flippy teenage haircut. How does he even get the time to maintain it?
He's a time lord, time travel, stuff like that.
Well, David Tennant is still better.
Whatever, dude. Bow ties are cool. And pheasants. Because Converse, 3D glasses, and suits aren't.
Wait, what does this have to do with Doctor Who?
Everything!
Of course.
It's what they like to wear.
David Tennant only wore 2 different outfits, and Matt Smith wore 3 different bow ties.
Mm-hmm. No, he only wore 2.
It was the red and the blue and the
white one he wore to Amy and Murray's wedding.
Ha! The 10th Doctor only has a blue and a brown suit. The blue is fine, but brown?
What, you're being racist because the suit is brown?
No. I just like Matt better, and brown is the color of poop.
Seriously, that's not even a thing. Besides, what has Matt Smith been in other than Doctor Who?
Stuff.
Well, David Tennant has been in The Goblet of Fire. He was also in that Bomb of a Vampire movie, and he does a lot of classical Shakespeare things.
It seriously seems like David Tennant's in more.
Don't let her pull you down to the dark side! Matt Smith has a better TARDIS!
Okay, I don't even know what that is.
Well, it's this time machine. David Tennant only has 1 interior design, and it worked for seasons, so more people loved it. Matt had 2 different designs over his seasons. That's not enough time for the viewers to fall in love.
Matt got all the punchlines, while David shared the punchlines with all the other characters. Therefore, Matt figured it out by himself, and David let the other people figure it out for him.
3 of the series were created based on the timeline of the 10th Doctor.
The 11th got married to his love instead of leaving her with a clone.
Makes sense?
Okay. I will figure it out for myself later, but shut up right now. I'm trying to watch Lost.